This microcentrifuge has a DC motor, so it has an adapter. That DC motor makes it very quiet. This is a 12-place, 2-mil rotor. Notice how quiet it is. It also has a very small footprint, which makes it for really good for that limited bench space that we all have. Now, it does have variable speeds. It will go up to 24,000 times G. And when it's done spinning, it automatically opens the door.